sunscreen up at you, or you burned it. So, it's gone out every second. At least I did in my way. Lie way too faced. But in my heart, I understand. I made my move. And it was all about you. It's just stunning, really, isn't it? Just a different culture. We're just not used to it when we've just got the Castle Museum in Norwich, are we? Do you know what I mean? Temples. Who would have known? I tried to bomb on it and he wouldn't let me.
Well, weren't expecting 4K HD in our hotel.
Freaking shit.
Well, it's the best building I've ever seen in the world, really. Better than Taj Mahal. Why wait to say, at least I did it my way. Won't catch me dancing in the streets in a bit. I understand, I made my move, and it was all about you. No, I feel so fun. Now in Laos, let's get on the fucking bucket. Shall I? Come in, plug into my crib. Just came in for me, I'll just close the door quickly. Just walk in, it's £10 a night. You've got to remember that, £10 a night in Lao. Walk in, we've got a 42-inch Samsung flat screen TV. We've got matching beds over here, two singles, elephant, stint, sink, water. Come over here. Weir. Bum washer. Sort you. Shower. Get in here. Sting. £10 a night. 5-star hotel. What are you gonna do? MTV Firth Cribs. Out.
It's acceptable in the 80s.
Middle of nowhere. Can't wait for a fucking dirty little spider to fuck us up. Sydney.
Yeah, but I want to track. We ain't got a rate to give it. Every day's give us quite cold, that'll change the world. See a few guns balling, get in the corner, hold the crowd off for sitting in the morning. That's why 33 Jaegers.
Oi, half constable. How many fucking crickets were in that tree? My guess, 9,696. Point two.
Sit!
Like
this!
No, sit!
Fucking
fuck off
following me!
When you can't get a fucking VK blue in, you get a spy kamikaze in. Where are we? Lao. Lao, in the middle of nowhere. 7-hour boat trip in one. 34. Cross on.
Lao?
Trekked up here, hungover as fuck. Look at the views though, do you know what I mean? It's just different culture. I don't know how many times I can stress that enough.
just doing culture in it. How many times can I stress that?
Just different culture, really.
Well looked after pet, no damage.
It's just a different culture. I don't know how many times I can stress that. Different culture. This is the ladies' night down all tonight. Silky smooth, like fur. Top ends.
I've got a free fucking space here, so I want 9 out of 10 here. Do you know what I mean? Like, I don't want a fucking buffalo, do I?
Fucking hell.
Get world and near me early doors.
6:30 in the morning, up at 4. You gotta make sacrifices for Angkor Wat. Tell you why. Best temple in the world. Better than Taj Mahal. Two worldies in there. All got fucking lovely titties and that. Yeah, we'll go Kosan Road now. Also, entrance. because all you want to do is see fish and have a good time. So it's obviously chang water and you're on the stint. So it doesn't matter, does it? Because you're on the hostel anyway, so it doesn't matter.
I'll fucking get something in my ear half, jeez.
I'm really struggling, but then I'd be like, I don't want to like squeeze it all out and stuff.
Oh, yeah, that'd be outrageous.
Buy me a new
one. Ah, that fucking killed me.
Variation to squeeze.
Oh.
Oh, we're gonna get synchronised the viewpoint, but whatever shit in it, so come here. Resort to that.
Turn to the bottle.
Turn to the bottle.
Yeah, fucking take me down this route, yeah? Nice one, yeah. I'm gonna run back at my hostel. Yeah, we'll fucking walk down this fucking alley where electricity everywhere and barbed wire. Fuck off! You're a sh- Where are we?
Full moon.
Full moon party. Current pad, yeah. There is probably about 11,000 people here. But all I care about is downing this bottle in one. Challenger,
same cup as I get it in, we're pretty much one already.
Yeah, three cups
rules.
Down.
They're the rules. Yeah. Three cups down, see you later, I'll mail the other three. We'll win 160 singers, whatever the currency's called, and we're gonna win. So don't worry about it. Get the singers in, have a good time. That's all I'm saying.
The first match of the beer pong tournament went out in first round.
I want it.
No, what I'm saying is I want it because it's a spot. Yeah, because it sounds like a stint.
Mate, if I could get on the border, do you know what I mean? Like, I'm also going to get one of these Dude, if I got one of these caramels and there was five.
What is it you're after?
Do you know what I mean? Bonbons and there was five.
Wait, lads.
And I don't get that. He's recording this. Fuck it. I want a stint on a curry. That's all I want.
Man, yeah. It's good on the bottom of your feet. That's a bit sore. It's good on the bottom of your feet, that one. Grand, great clubbing, and it's been shit night. I can't wait to go back to it. 8 days of shit. If you want to go travelling, don't go to Bangkok. It's the shittest place on earth.